good taste.
What's the occasion?
Do I need a reason to give my wife a present?
It's lovely. Citrus, lemon trees, and a picnic. Cool shades.
What else? What else does it remind you of?
It reminds me that my husband is a very thoughtful individual who usually buys me presents when he has bad news to tell me. And I do what you do. I try and bring the site back to life. Only I don't know what I'm trying to recover since it's all right there in front of me.
I hold this perfume jar. Just imagine the woman who might have held it.
London is covered in ash. Ash in the food I taste. Ash in my eyes.
She pours a little out and rubs it on her wrists. Along her neck. Don't get jealous, Miss Stream, but I think I'm falling in love with this woman. She's a little old for me at over 2,000 years, but she's really firing up my imagination.
But then the wars came. So much bloodletting. Such madness. I don't know what drives people to go over such cliffs in their souls. Please, don't stop digging, Hisham. I'll tell you more the more you unearth. Please, Hisham, don't stop looking for me. Find me.
More beautiful than any child you're gonna have. Jealous because you can't have a child. A black bullet borrowed itself into your stomach. Now you're scarred, dry, ugly, and you will always be ugly.
Oh, yes, baby!
No,
no,
no, baby!
Try to be civil.
I said it what? Khalas, what, three times now? What's the matter? You know what that means?
Yes, I know what it means.
Good! So khalas!
I do speak a little Arabic, you know. Shabak al-Sher, Kifarik, Kumada.
Kus immat?
I don't know that one. I used to be able to count to 10. Oh, damn, this is where I always have trouble. How do you say four? I think it's nine. Let's see. Wahid, Itnin, Talata Na.
Shut up already! Just shut up, you're getting on my nerves! Arba! Four is Arba!
Arba.
Yes! Are you happy now?
It's the same as Hebrew.
So, how should I style it?
Like a sweep. Like Farrah Fawcett. That's really nice looking.
Farrah Fawcett? I don't know about that.
Oh, fine then. Like who?
I don't know. Something short. Good for hiking and swimming.
Hiking and swimming? Your haircut is already good for that. You're so weird. So what else are you into?
I liked listening to American pop radio.
Oh, me too.
Simon and Garfunkel?
Sound of Silence.
Great song. And Cat Stevens.
Yes, Cat Stevens.
Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by, just upon a smile.
Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child. But if you wanna leave, take good care. I hope you make a lot of nice friends out there. But just remember there's a lot of bad and beware.
Hey, Jed did left the windows alone when he renovated. These are Ottoman.
These are Ottoman, right?
Yes, good girl.
In the arch doorways, he left those alone too. Wait, the tile above the window. Is there one extra on the
left-hand side?
Oh, that's so strange. Why is it asymmetrical?
Asymmetrical like that.
How are you able to see that right away?
I don't know.
Most people could never see those tiles were off. There are 37 on the right.
And 38 on the left, I know.
Why do you know that?
Because my eyes went right to it. The imperfection.
Your grandmother hated it.
Well, I don't mind it so much. Somehow, this place is... I know this place.
Hello.
I love the idea of a little you riding a tricycle inside this big house. Maybe there's something in my DNA that somehow these forms are familiar to me. How many generations of us lived here?
Well, no more.
I think I know why you can't go inside. Baba, you can go now.
I'm always in two places at once.
Me too.